akana ke komu mugongo karika komeje kulira.
Thousands of Tutsis were massacred at Mugina Parish on April 25, 1994. Even those from neighboring areas who sought refuge at this church were killed, including those that had survived Bujesera massacre and those from Kigali City and other places. People came to Mugina Parish heading to the advice of the former leader of Mugina, Callixte Ndagijimana, who tried to protect the Tutsis only to be killed by Interahamwe. Survivors of Mugina highly appreciate his brave act of humanity. I would encourage us to be strong and hopeful. He thought that his seniors would help him to protect us. One day he traveled to Gitarama to meet his senior leaders asking for our protection, but they lied to him that no one would attack us. On his way back, he encountered an ambush and moved back to use another route in Nongwe. But still, they had set up a trap for him as well. However, genocide survivors from Mugina have asked the government to expedite the search and arrest of perpetrators, including Major Karangwa Pierre Clever and Major Ukwitie Yesu Jean Damascene and others who were behind the massacre in that area. Governor of the Southern Province, Emmanuel Gasane, expressed dishonor to the former local leaders who betrayed their citizens and masterminded the genocide. Governor Gasana also expressed solidarity with genocide survivors and argued them to be strong and resilient, also assuring them that the modern-day Rwanda is safe and secure for every Rwandan. This is time to dishonor those leaders who, instead of protecting their people, were behind their killing. We are lucky to having a good and visionary leader who also championed the struggle to stop the genocide and has since been at the forefront of building united Rwanda. Chairperson of Genocide Survivors Association, IBUCA, Professor Jean-Pierre Dusingizemungu, urges fellow survivors to work harder and not to be characterized by hopelessness. During the commemoration event in Mugina, 32 bodies of genocide survivors received decent burial at the same memorial that has been the resting place for over 50,000 victims killed from former Mugina.